Don't settle for manna in the desert when there's milk and honey in the promised land. Am I preaching to anybody? I said, don't settle for manna. If God took that person away from your life, don't whine about it. Don't complain about it. Open up your mouth and shout unto God about it. Because if God removes someone from your life, it's because he did not want you to settle for manna when he has milk and honey in the promised land. High five your neighbor. Tell him, I will not settle for less. Tell him, I will not bow down. I will not surrender. I will not give up. God has greater things for my life. God has greater things for my destiny. God